Dean, thanks for joining us. How did the score come through the Airborne test?
Yeah, very bright. We had a bright week training. We dusted ourselves down from the defeat last week. No issues with the defeat. I thought we played well in a lot of spells, especially first half. And I thought when we were 1-0 down, you know, we went 4-2-4. And I thought we asked a lot of questions of them. Now that Mario had kissed the post, and we had our chances to win the game. We didn't take them. And what's important for us is when we're on top, we need to score. It's very important at any level of football. So we've been working on that this week, a little bit more end product around the goals. And yeah, the boys' attitude's been spot on. Our players' mentality and focus has been excellent this week. Work ethic's been good. And we're really looking forward to tomorrow.
It's a long way down for Wrexham, especially that they've just come off the back of a midweek FA Cup replay. But we certainly know the firepower they've got in their team, don't we?
Yeah, good side, obviously. Ambitious in the sense of they've invested a lot of finances into the team. Watched them on Tuesday night, went up there and watched them. Thought they did a very professional job. Lad Mullen scored two fantastic goals. And he's a dangerous player. He's not the only player they've got. They've got some really good players, a lot of experience, a lot of players that have dropped down from the Football League, including the manager. So we're looking forward to the game. This is what this division's all about. It's an exciting division, and no doubt it'll be a great game.
What are you expecting to see from the players? Because they put out a good account of themselves against Bournemouth, didn't they?
Yeah, like I said earlier, we've just got to make sure when we're on top, we've got to score. When we're controlling games and on the front foot, we've got to make sure we penetrate with goals. And we need to do that. If we can do that better, you know, we'll get standards instead as the game goes on. So, you know, we started really well last week. We played on the front foot. Our reaction to going 1-0 down was excellent as well. I thought that we showed good character there and a good mentality. So hopefully we're starting to build things, get a little bit stronger, especially mentally. Because you can go through games, you're going to be a bit sloggy in your mind, a bit rough in your mind. But I thought our reaction last week to going 1-0 down was very good. So hopefully we pick a team tomorrow that can go on the front foot and take the game to the opposition.
We've seen Jamie Turley's his progression recently. How's he and the other lads faring?
Yeah, Jamie Turley's in great nick. He's miles ahead of schedule, and he deserves a lot of credit for that. So he's just got to get over the last hurdle now, and hopefully that'll happen now in the next 10 days. If he gets over that hurdle, hopefully he'll be available for selection very soon. He's a big player for us. And same with Powley. It's not as bad as Force taught his ankle, so we'll see how he is. I think he's going to have a look at it for tomorrow. We'll see how we get on. Who else is not available? So yeah, there's a lot of players. There's a lot of positives. A lot of positives around the camp. We're just looking forward to tomorrow's game. We really are excited about tomorrow's game and the week ahead. You know, we have 3 games in 7 days. It's an exciting week. We go to Stockport on Tuesday, and then we're on the telly next week on BT Sport against Aldershot. So it's a week we're really looking forward to. But the first order for us is Wrexham.
How important is it that the lads actually show the same fight and determination as they have done in recent weeks, given the fact we've got a three game week coming up?
Yeah, like I say, one step at a time, one hurdle at a time. And what lad, look, I've no doubt we'll walk our socks off. They've shown that. You know, we've got good fitness levels. We've got good energy to our team. We've got good power. Had a little bit of experience. Woodsy's come in, done a really good job for us. So we've got some good options tomorrow. Serhat is available now for selection. He's back around the camp as well. So he's had a little bout of cold. So with the change in the weather, so we've got some good options tomorrow, so hopefully I'll pick the right ones.
And just finally, how much are you looking forward to being back in front of our home fans at the Hive London again?
Yeah, excellent. Gave us a fantastic ovation last week, even in defeat. On the top, if there's any way to get beat, it's the way we got beat last week. So we are going to lose games of football, that's guaranteed in this business. We all want to win, but so if we keep performing to them levels, we'll win more than we lose, and hopefully we'll give our supporters, you know, something to sing about again.